News 46, local coverage you can count on.
Year-old Brian Robertson was the lone occupant of a twin-engine plane that crashed in a field. A flight plan indicated Robertson was flying from Long Beach, California to York, Pennsylvania near the crash site. The cause of the crash is still under investigation. Robertson was reportedly flying to Pennsylvania to visit family for the holidays when he was killed. Robertson is a longtime executive in the solar industry and an avid pilot. He is survived by his wife and three children. In May, Robertson was joined by Governor Brian Sandoval and other dignitaries in opening the company's North Las Vegas plant, a joint venture with Singapore company Flextronics that brought more than 300 jobs to the city. Amonix is North America's largest solar services provider. Governor Sandoval and Senator Harry Reid have made statements sending condolences in the loss of Brian Robertson. This is Deanne O'Donnell for News 46.